beautiful example of a single-cell tomb used to house the remains of the dead. The chamber now consists of three upright stones with a capstone weighing up to 35 tons. The site remains unexcavated, so we don't know how long it was used or who was buried here. Even so, chance finds of human remains, pottery, flint and stone tools have been recorded. It's oriented east, towards the rising sun. Originally, the chamber was closed on all sides, and you had to crawl through a small entrance. Imagine crawling into the tomb on your hands and knees, with only a small light to guide you through the dark. It may not seem like a nice prospect to us, but to the tomb builders, this was probably a privilege. The Neolithic period in Wales was around 6,000 years ago. It's a time when people introduced farming and learned how to grow and produce rather than hunt and gather their food. The great stone slabs used at St Lythans were probably quarried from a spot about 90 meters to the south. We don't know how these massive capstones were raised. Without machinery or power tools, it must have been done by groups of workers. These tombs have now survived for almost 6,000 years.